In today's episode of RNG Camo Mastery Season 4, we're probably about to do what is the easiest forged camo category in the game. I'm not going to lie, the battle rifles look incredibly easy. So, the camo challenges we've got to do, and I'll go to the main menu and we'll look at the tracked challenges, then I'll show you the setups that we're doing. So tracked challenges over here, we've got to get 25 one-shot one kills with the Sidewinder, 10 multi-kills with the BASB, and then 25 ADS kills with full attachments with the MTZ. These could not be easier challenges, pretty much. The Sidewinder one, the one-shot one kills, is just play hardcore, get 25 kills, get out of there. The MTZ one is literally 25 kills anywhere, so we'll do that in core because I'd much prefer core. And then 10 multi-kills with the BASB. Again, super simple. That's probably the only vaguely difficult one, and it's not even vaguely difficult. In terms of the class setup, got the these attachments on the BASB. In the stock, we're running the Ravage 20 heavy stock. I know that's covered by the camera, so there you go. That's all there is to it. This should take no time at all. Let's jump into game and just smash this one out. Okay, so we are starting off with the MTZ 762, which we just need to get, 25 kills. This should be very, very straightforward. Let's get a throwing knife to start things off. Okay, never lucky. That's okay. Okay, this starts off full auto. I, for some reason, assumed it would start off single fire. That's cool. That's one kill. I mean, this gun seems pretty fine. I don't remember using it. It feels like it was probably ages ago since we actually used this gun on the gold grind. But yeah, it feels pretty good so far. This should be a pretty quick one. Nice. Get out of there. This guy's shooting at me. You've just been completely outplayed. There is no way I'm alive. There is no way. And a free kill. Can we get the, imagine we get these kills done all in one life. That would be something pretty special. See you later. No, you don't. Get me out of there. No, you don't. Ooh-hoo-hoo. What's going on? I've returned. I'm on fire. I'm just using the black cell like skin. I've not really touched it at all. I don't even know what the attachments are. I just put it on. Was like, yep, it's got a sight on. Looks good to me. Ah, the streak is over. How many kills was that? One off in advanced. Damn it, whatever. That's 11 kills of 25 done already. Although maybe one was a hipfire. Nope, okay, they're all ADS. Nice. Looks like they're all in the central building, apart from this guy who gets absolutely beamed. You get absolutely beamed. Absolutely unstoppable right now. Until, well, apparently that barrel can stop me. And yeah, stop me in my tracks. Easy kill for the guy who killed me. Behind them up here, because they love to sit up here, apparently. But up there? Yeah. Okay, this gun is good. This gun is genuinely just good. Like, okay, I mean, okay, sure, it's not an MCW, but it's a good gun. Like, look at that. Decent recoil control. Just beamed. What more can I ask for? See you later. Don't know where you're... I think you're flying to, but that's another kill. What is this? There's no way... What? This is too good. What have I done? This black cell camo skin from whatever season it's from is good. Legitimately just good. Gonna push into their spawn. I don't really care about the objective. We're here for forged camos. And that is all. Forged camos and kills. Yep, there's two people up here. Oh my. One of them was low. Terrible aim. Got away with it though. Another kill. Again, we're one off an advanced UAV. This is the game of my life, apparently. With a battle rifle. Who'd have thought? How many kills do we need? One more kill and we're done. That's two lives. Two lives worth, I think. Here comes a guy. Take the advanced UAV, thank you. Right, let's go. Let's get to this. That's forged, but I'm going to carry on the streak. See what we can do. Let's free kill. Thank you. Things are getting serious here. Things are heating up. As soon as I die, I will change to the other class setup, which I don't remember which one it was. We'll probably do the multi-kills now, I suppose, and then we'll end in hardcore. Get the core stuff done first. We're on a good flank. Again, don't care about the hardcore, the headquarters in this situation. You're dead. You're dead. That's a swarm. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, okay, okay. We're alive. We're alive. This guy's going to come up. Yeah, get him. Kill you. Beautiful. Anyone else? Kill you. Beautiful. This is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. Yep, obvious. Oh, shot in the back from the respawn. Damn, okay. We're calling the swarm. Let's put on the BASB. Which apparently I can't use right now because I just called in a streak, which makes no sense, but whatever. This gun's sick, though. Like, I don't care. That was awesome. Okay, drones, do your thing. Get to it. So, BASB, this is again full auto by default, which is what we like to see. They're probably all just going to be hiding inside. That's one kill. So we're looking for multi-kills. That's not it. Okay, I might need to put an extended mag on. We've only got 20 bullets per magazine, which obviously isn't exactly very good. It's one kill. Anyone else? Anyone else? Anyone else? Where are they? Like, they're not even going for the objective. And yet, they're nowhere to be found. That's the luckiest double kill in the world. I swapped to the second guy, thinking I'd, need to change to kill him, and accidentally killed the first guy. So let's put on a 30-round mag. Get rid of the rear grip? Sure. So apparently we're on 2 out of 10 for multi-kills, even though I'm pretty sure that was my first, but absolutely not going to complain. That's one kill. Slowest reload in the world. Still get him. Get that guy. That's another one. So does a triple kill count as 2 multi-kills? That's what I would like to know. If possible. Oh, we choked the triple. We choked the triple. Behind a couple of them. This should be a pretty free multi-kill. That's 1, 2, triple. Damn it. So what are we on now? 5 out of 10. Pretty easy. 1 kill. Here they come. Is that a double? That is a double. Can we make it a triple, please? That's not a triple. Damn. You're crazy. 1 kill, easy enough. Not the double. And we're dead. Okay, that's fine. What are we doing? 6 out of 10. Not bad, not bad. I think I won the game, though. 59 kills compared to the rest of the lobby. Well, that's fine. We take the easy win, and we got a forge in that game and half of the next one. Mercado Las Almas. I think this is actually a really good map. Like, genuinely, this is probably one of the best maps from Modern Warfare 2. The most recent Modern Warfare 2. Oh, probably dead here. Nice. Where's the rest of them? Like, what's going on today? There's just no enemies anywhere, ever. I don't understand. That's one. That's two. Easy double. 1 kill. 2 kills. Gotta make it a triple. Ah, damn. What are we on? 8. 1. Anyone else? Anyone else? Oh, damn it. Holy lag. What was that? Michael Jackson there doing the moonwalk. 1 kill. 2. Triple. Please give me a triple. Yes, a triple kill. Okay, does that count as 2? I needed 2 more to get forged. It does. Okay, that's really good to know. That's another kill. Doesn't really matter now. So that's forged done. We can just go straight to hardcore now and get the 25 one-shot, 1 kills with the sidewinder. Whoa! Perfect timing. Always joining matches in progress. That's okay. So again, we're using another preset Black Cell class, which looks pretty cool. It's all purple and stuff. And we're just here to get 1-shot, 1 kills. 25 of them. How hard can it be? There's one. Though technically it's 2 because we got 1 one-shot, 1 kill as soon as we got this one gold. So it like carries over. Either way, it's going to be easy. There's another one. This is a very good angle for shooting down this corridor. There's another one. Easy. Easy. Okay, I'm not even going to count. It's just, this is the easiest challenge ever. Boom. See you later. What a flick. Nope, you can't pre-fire me. Sorry. Ah, it's not a 1-shot, 1 kill. That is, though. That is. This is honestly, one of the easiest camo challenges that there could be. Well, with hardcore. If there wasn't hardcore, this would be silly. But then, yeah, this challenge is definitely one that's, like, intended to be done in hardcore. There's no way it's not. And that was an interesting point raised by one of you guys, that they, like, put challenges in like this just to make people play hardcore. Like, I wonder what the player base would be for the hardcore playlist without camo, like, without the camo grind in the game. I think no one would play it. Well, I mean, okay, sure. You'd have some people playing. Maybe an overstatement, but it would not be enough to, like, warrant it existing, in my opinion. But what do I know? I'm not a game dev. I'm just a guy doing camo challenges. That's another one. And another one. This is honestly just lovely how easy this is. We're probably almost done, to be honest. Apparently there's only 30 seconds left. That's a 1-shot, 1 kill, though. Come on. Nice, that's another one. Will we get it on this game? I've got no idea. What? He might get some. Ah! The slow rate of fire really messing me up there. Beautiful. Another one. And another one. Get across. Get on. Got a guy on the point. That's just embarrassing. How do I not get him there? Oh, come on. Can we do it? I don't know how close we are. I think there's a guy in here. Shot in the back. There's 2 teammates behind me. And yet an enemy just walks through, shoots me in the back, and carries on, runs past my teammates directly. No regard. I don't understand. Doesn't sound like we're going to do it, though. Yeah, okay. Let's see how many we got. 24 out of 25, of course. That is absolutely typical. Okay, we'll load into one more game of hardcore, get this last challenge, and we'll do some inspecting of the newly acquired forged camos. All right, I've got a challenge. If I get a kill, if I get this kill before dying, getting the forged, you guys have to leave a like on the video. How does that sound? It's unlikely because it's Das House, and there's just a million teammates in front of me. But we've done it. You guys, you got to leave a like on the video, I'm afraid. That's just the rules. I don't set the rules, but that's it. Yeah, there we go. Forged camo has been unlocked on the Sidewinder. That is all the battle rifles done. Let's go inspect them. Who knew you could go on these portaloos? Not me. Well, this is the battle being forged. There we go. That's the inspect. Yep, that was a good reaction from me there. Real good. Let's look at the Sidewinder next. And here it is. Let's find some good lighting. Let's climb right on this, turn around, and boom! The Sidewinder in forged. A lovely gun. Way better than I anticipated, but that's because it's been buffed multiple times, as you guys have told me in the previous video. Then let's look at the final one, the MTZ-762. Again, a very surprisingly good weapon. We got like a 15 KD with this thing in the game that we used it in. And there we go. Forged. Looking pretty. Nice. Nice. Yep. Great commentary again. You guys, that's what you come here for. Just incredible reactions. Let's go to the wheel. This wheel is looking criminally small. There's just three things on it. Granted, two of them are double things, because once we get the Riveter gold, that unlocks the forged shotguns, and once we get the Striker 9 gold, that unlocks forged SMGs. But still, that's not the point. We're going. What are we going to get? Come on. Something good. It's going to be forged, well, not forged SMG, it's going to be the last SMG gold, which will put forged SMGs on the wheel. Finally, I can have forged SMGs. That's, been waiting a long time for this. I don't know what the Striker 9 is like, obviously. I've not used it since the game's come out. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next episode. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, don't forget to leave a like, and I will see you next time.